We got Kubota Fucknows. It's not starting, it's not cutting the engine off. So we got electric issues in here. To start with, I will fucking don't know what to do. Where to start? So we got ignition. Which one is working? I just test with the tester. And we got, well, now start from the battery. Let's change the cables and everything, see if everything is connected. So we got positive wire going down the back to starter, I think. Then earth wire, we got one cable going down there, another cable goes here, and fuck knows what is that. So we're gonna get this off and have a look what is going on here and there and whatever. So yeah, if to start with, I'll show you what's going on. So once you're sitting on that fucking rocket or whatever it is, trying to start, and is okay, it's trying to. How the fuck this brakes works here? Okay. Got Bendix kicking. It's not spinning. If to test the battery voltage. Battery voltage. It shows us the battery is good. I'm gonna connect whatever. Negative to positive, positive to negative. It doesn't matter because the reading I will get is gonna be minus. So we got 1238, which is more than enough to start the fucking thing. Okay, I'm gonna get the boost pack. I'm gonna try start it with the boost, make sure the battery is totally working. There is no battery fault. I think it's not enough. I think that cable maybe is fucking the problem. Okay, got boost on. I'm gonna try again now and see any difference or not. Okay. Let's start this fucking rocket. So, as we can see, it's not a fucking battery. So, So. I think maybe it's bad connection in this fucking earth cable. So we're gonna take this off and gonna check or examine what's going on there in the fucking middle. I need 12mm spanner, which one I haven't fucking got. Okay. Yeah. yeah, it's game like with the faults. It's not starting, it's not charging. Fuck no, last time I started it didn't want to cut off as well. So I needed to connect the solenoid power to cut the engine off. So we've got definite issue somewhere. Okay, got the why so fucking short. Okay, I hook the fucking socket on. Okay, got that off. Got that off. Let's have a look inside here, what is made in there and what is made of. The connection like this is awesome. I like, guys, your idea of connecting cables with the cable ties and tape. What the hell is going on here? And then this off. What is here? Is that original wire? Or is someone made something in here? Black and red. Looks like that's original. Okay. Loose, so I'm gonna cut this off and change different end. Okay, so this, this, and this. Okay, we've got the connection this side, looks like it's okay. Okay, put this back and put a little bit of cable with the tape on. gently get this off and put cable tie. I'm gonna cable tie this up to here. Make sure the wire is not catching the wheel. Oh, come on. Okay, got this sorted. Kind of sorted, I think, like if it haven't been touching good earth, that's maybe the issue. But I'm not sure, I'm just like, because I'm not sure where to start from. I'm just hoping that that maybe little silly thing can be the problem. I'm gonna try to start it now and see if it's gonna do anything or it's not gonna do anything. So I got some bonus. And it's working now.